That fool Sonic thinks he's won because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time. People look at me like I'm an idiot. Forget about it.
That's because you are an idiot.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me.
I gotta say, he's got like the most annoying voice ever. Anyway, what's up guys, my name is Flares, and welcome back to the finale of Sonic Colors for the Nintendo Wii. So let's get on with this, Act 1.
Hey Tails?
Yeah?
I got a bad feeling about this.
Good, so it's not just me.
When I feel the ground shaking under my feet and see plumes of dust rising and rubble tumbling and aliens running for their lives, yeah, I get a bad feeling. So, how about you and me make like Eggman's hairline and recede?
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
All right, Terminal Velocity, Act 1. Let's go. Let's just get out of here. Can't believe we've come so far already, though. I mean, end of the game right here. And it's kind of funny because you guys haven't even seen part 1 of this yet. Yeah, I'm being completely serious, you know. Recording all of this Let's Play before I even upload part 1. I'm so cool. Alright, so we got some wispness, and if I can hit my button at the proper time, we could actually, you know, do stuff. Yeah, something like that, I don't know. So, I'm gonna go over here. Oh, shoot, I got hit. What happened? I totally missed everything that happened there, what the heck? Oh, we're dealing with these guys. Do that, do that. Oh, you move too fast. There. Get you. Get you out of my way. Get you out of my... Oh, 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 oh. So close. Alright, get you out of my way. Get you out of my way. You, you, and... Oh, well, look at that. I like this level design, though, because it's like, oh, it's like we're facing all the assholes we had to face already. It's kind of cool, actually. I like it. And this guy's gaining on us. That's for sure. Oh, don't want to get hit by that. Let's see. Looks like there's no red rings, which is good, because I don't, you know, this is the end of the game. I don't want to think about having to get them. Oh, come on. I totally quick-stepped in time. I didn't mean to quick-step there. Wow. How far back is this? This better not be like the beginning of the level. This is the beginning of the level. In which case, restart. I don't want to get a bad score on this level just because, you know, I died once at like the very end of the level. Because I'm pretty sure that was close to the end. Oh, we're doing this again. Right. So I just have to pay attention to which one loads first and go that way after his laser passes me. It's like full-on concentration going on here. There we go. If I, you know, press my A button at the proper time, I can get this right. Go over here. I'm gonna get hit there. Oh well. Alright, so what do we have here again? Oh yeah, we have the like ladybug looking dudes. Run into them. Run into you, run into you. You're going to swerve all over the place. Like a crazy maniac. And you, I'm gonna knock out of the way. This is pretty straightforward, really. It's just you don't wanna slip up on anything. There we go. And I mean, I said it already, I do like the design of this level. I mean, I'm already having fun with this. Alright, let's run this a little while, because he's gonna take some time to catch up still. I wanted the quick step. Okay. Still not gonna hit me. You're gonna hit me that time. There's some rings. Oh, I lost all my rings. And get you. I think the idea here is actually just to dash. Because, I mean, I can't see the dude, so if I get hit by his lasers, it's like, well, that's not fair. Oh, we got to the end of the level. Look at that. Alright. Can I get one up or something? Come here, one up! No, don't settle on the side of the screen. Whatever. Alright, on to Act 2. Act 2 is very nice, indeed. It's a boss.
Time to bail!
Isn't there...
It can't be!
Leaving so soon!
There are no lines, and I've saved the best rides for last! At least let me stab your hand so you can come back in!
I know you're trying to be clever with this whole amusement park pun thing, but it's just coming off lame. Just say you're going to destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible!
So I'd say it's been nice knowing you, but it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do. As for you.
All right, time for the boss of Terminal Velocity. Let's go for it. Dr. Eggman. All right, so he's going to start off with these cubes. I can get past this, no problem. Come on, Eggman, throw something hard at me. Oh, homing attack, let's just mash the A button, because I'm sure it's going to just be like homing attack frenzy here. Oh, look, I can boost into him. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I've watched videos of this boss fight, so that's a thing. Alright. And twice, three times, four times. Slow motion five. Oh, we saved laser and drill. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's go save your buddies. Alright. Cube and laser. Alright, I'll just scoot out of the way. No problem with that. Oh, he spikes. Don't like spikes. They tend to hurt a lot. One, two, three, four. Slow motion for number five. Oh, save spikes and rocket and blocks. Blocks. I'm gonna call them blocks because it sounds cool. And the final boss music starts. Alright, he's gonna cube it. Alright. Oh no! I didn't want to screw that up. Oh. He's getting faster. Oh, spikes. Once, twice, three times, four times, and slow motion five. There's green. There they are.
You horrid little hedgehog! Unlimited colors! Laser, drill, spike, rocket, you, hover, frenzy! Final color blast! Turned out the lights.
At Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, you can feel comfortable knowing your safety is our number one.
Oh, shut up!
Alright, it's not a happy ending yet. Time for Act 2 of Terminal Velocity. Alright, here we go. So So this is super fast paced already. Oh god! Okay, that we actually want to quick step for. I do like that they gave me quick step bonus. Let's just try to dodge all these with quick step. Alright, go over here, go over here. I'm looking off into the distance a lot. Jump it! Alright. Here we go.
Gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part. For saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
Alright, so that was Sonic Colors by the Sonic team. Oh boy, and Sega and Project Sonic Colors. Sonic Colors. And these are the credits. Oh, I get to break the credits. Sorry, I'm a little excited that I get to play during the credits. Because, you know, a lot of games have been doing that lately. Where you get to break the credits and stuff. Wonder if this is like those, you know, where you get to like break the credits and then like high score and whatnot. I don't know. It's not showing me that, so I don't know. But yeah, I had a lot of fun playing this game. I will admit, this game is awesome. Would happily play through this again. Let's do something crazy. It was awesome. But yeah, this is a fun game, I'll admit. I mean, there were a few times where I was having a lot of troubles, but, you know, I'm sure that's just because I don't know the levels very well, because it was a blind playthrough. That final boss did take a little bit to actually get. You guys saw me do it in one take, though, because I'm sneaky like that. Sneaky little shit. But yeah, this is the first Sonic Let's Play I've done on this channel. On my second channel, which I did switch over to for like 2 months during the summer. I did do Sonic 4 Episode 1, and I promised to follow that up with Sonic 2, or Sonic 4 Episode 2, with the second part of that game, and all that stuff. So, that will come eventually. I do have the game on Steam, so that'll come eventually. I also have plans for a Sonic Adventure 2 Let's Play. I've mentioned this in, like, the past 2 parts. I recently got it on the Xbox Live Arcade. So I figured, hey, why not, you know? It's, you know, an old Sonic game remade in HD. Why not, you know? Well, it wasn't really remade. It was just, like, amped up to HD. Kind of like they did with Banjo-Kazooie on the Xbox Live Arcade, which I've been playing a lot of that, too. And I plan on getting Banjo-Tooie on there. Just because I can. You know? I mean, I kind of like it being on there. I don't know. Maybe it's just because I'm an HD freak. Whereas there's those people that are like, nah, leave the games as they originally were. Over! Not even listening to the song. I'm kind of singing over, I'm talking over it. Not that it's a really big deal, because if you guys actually care, you know, you'd not be watching this. I don't know. I really don't know. Maybe I'll just leave the song in the description below. And a link to it. Someone has to have uploaded it to YouTube. Or maybe just the credits without anybody talking over it. There's that too. Scrape! But yeah, I had a lot of fun playing this game. I don't know how long these credits are. Because, you know, everybody's like, let's be creative with the credits. And not make them like credits. But make them as playable parts. Actually, the last Let's Play I finished recording had credits like this. Which, actually, I do find funny because I started recording this Let's Play before you even saw part one. I'm also finishing recording it before part one was uploaded. Meaning, it's another Let's Play that I recorded and uploaded all... recorded all of... Before I finish the 2 main projects that have been going on while I'm recording this. I'm not sure when I'm going to upload this. I'm expecting before 2013 begins. It might be somewhat into January. But I'm not sure. We'll find out, I guess. But, yeah. I guess that's the end of the credits, maybe? No? I was figuring so because the song ended. Oh, my favorite song. Bum 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 na 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 da 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 da. Love this song, I will admit. Yeah. I'm having fun here, just kind of playing, beating stuff up, listening to the music in the background, going through the Sega of Europe credits now, which, honestly, I don't really care, because it's Europe! I don't care about Europe. Okay, well, that's a lie, because I do have friends that live in the Oops. The Oops? Yeah. The Europe's. There we go, that's what I wanted. Eat it, eat it. Eat 'em. Frenzy! Fucking laser. Manage that, I guess. These credits just feel way too long. They're too lengthy. As I'm sure you all know, the next game in the chronology of Sonic is Sonic Generations. Sega Germany. Why do you need a separate Sega Germany? Sega Spain. I mean, you know, just coming from an American standpoint, I don't really need to know about these people. Benelux. Where's Benelux? I don't know. I don't really care either. So if you guys mentioned it in the comments, I really don't care. Sega of France. I think the only thing I care about in France is Ubisoft. That's in France, right? Of Australia. Okay. At least it's not Austria. Then I'd be like, what? Because I already saw Germany. Be like, that's kind of redundant. Special thanks to all these people who I'm killing right now. Die! Die, names. Look at all the little floaty guys. Physics by NVIDIA. I can't break physics by NVIDIA. Which is funny because the Wii runs on ATI. Reach for the Stars opening theme. Vocals by Jean-Paul McAuliffe of Cash Cash. All you need to know is it was written by Cash Cash. Written and performed by Cash Cash. That's really all you need to know about that. I don't understand why the credits are so long for it. Vroom, 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 wow. The ending theme. Speak with your heart. I'm destroying it, but it's also by Cash Cash, I believe. Yeah. Cash Cash did the music for this game, but vocalized music for this game. Crush 40 didn't see the light of colors. Makes me sad, actually, because I love Crush 40. Crush 40 is pretty awesome. like Crush 40's version of what was that from Sonic CD? What the hell's the song called? I have it on my iPod and I listen to it like every day. Can't remember what it's called. Love how I have that perfect. And we got the little, all the little wisps down below, looking so adorable. I love the wisps. The wisps are cool. Oh, what now? Oh yeah, oh yeah. Copyright Sega. Remember that? It's copyright Sages actually. Sega. It's copyright of Sages actually. Sage Master 15. He made the game. Because if you spell his name back, if you spell his casual name backwards, it's Sega's. But yeah. Oh, look at all the one-ups. That must be for collecting all those rings. Four up.
Faster, you idiot! Faster! Put your backsides into it.
Technically, we don't have backsides, boss.
I don't care. Just push. We have to hurry. I already have my revenge planned out, and next time I will not fail.
Of course you won't, boss. Of course you won't. On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my old self. All I want to do is talk, talk, talk. Hey, remember when we were chasing those little alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking. Smell that though?
What I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Sushi, hey, I heard they started using fish. Bummer we didn't bring any with us. Not that we can eat it since we're robots, but we could have looked at it. I love looking at stuff. I love stuff. The fireworks on the end was great. Hey, how did we get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it. By the way, can we destroy Sonic this time? No, I'm sorry. You'll never destroy Sonic.